Hey guys, welcome to another video with me, ElitegamingUnderscore, and today we're going to be doing another video on the channel, and today this is going to be the love tester, guys. It is going to be the love tester, and yeah, so if you enjoyed this video, smash that like button, subscribe, and yeah, so I'm just going to put random names in my class. Obviously I'm going to be there as well, because I am in my class, basically, if you get what I mean. So let's go on the internet. All you need to type in is love tester Friv, and it'll come up with this page. You click the second link and it just comes up with this. So let's click play. Let's put my name in, Brandon, and should we put Ushout? Should we put test it. What the? Go, guys. Jesus, I just went weird. So yeah. I had to go back on the page because it's freezed for us. So yeah, this video is probably going to be about 10 minutes, you know, as usual, as our videos are. Loading a message for our sponsor. There'll be a video on Minecraft tonight, and there'll be a video on Mineblocks, if you know what that is. So test it. So I should put Brandon and your. Oh, boy's name goes there. Brandon. There we go, test it. So we've got 85 there, guys. So let's pick the second name of the episode. I don't even know what this is. Test it. What the hell is this, guys? You feel like each other replay. There we go, guys. So, about should we put Freya. Put Freya the Lion and Leighton. Later and then test it. Wow, and they got 70, guys. That's good, that's good. Choose the girls. Gemini. Test. And that got 89. They did better for the second one. Best wishes you to make the perfect couple. Damn. Right, let's see. Let's put Faye and Jake. Jakey baby. Oh, known as Lanky Larry. What's that, Lanky Larry? So they got 65. Let's see. Just put Camp. Let's just keep on putting Gemini, whatever that says. Oh my, it's not going full screen. Oh well. Next. So they got 81 overall. What else could we put? I'm putting that on it. Oh, Gemini. And this is my. Oh, sorry about that, guys. This is gonna be my mom and my stepdad that I am putting in right now, so So they got 95. Should we put this, should we put our finger right here, guys? Put it right here. We're quite good there. You can still see me. Just for a while, we are doing this video, and then normally we're back there where it is, right here. We're back where it normally is, so put it back down where it was there. So, next, and then let's replay it. We're halfway through the video, guys. Have you enjoyed it? Hopefully you have enjoyed the first half of this video. We are still on the love tester. Sorry about that, guys. We're still on the love tester, guys. Rihanna. Daniel. Who could we put? I seriously don't know who to put. Like, I hear no, don't need to put me. Okay. Free. Ray, Brittany, and Brett. Test it. They got 85. Let's put the top one. Brett's. Oh, they got 90. Let's see. So let's put Chad for the boy. Oh my god, who should put? Sorry, whoever's name is Helen and you watch these videos. My spelling is horrific. I'm so sorry about that, guys. Oh, I got 79. Replay. I'll put my name again. And put why we can still use the same names, you know, just hopefully not like this, like, you know, we get what I mean. There we go. I don't know what this is. I'm just putting some random rubbish in that bit. Who else should we put right here? So we are, damn, Daniel, you fucking bitch. I don't know who I could put, to be honest. Sponge. Actually, oh, what's his name now? He's in our class. A-I-D-E-N. No, that's not how you spell his name, man. I put Ricky. Ricky and Sam. Sammy. And they got 45. Didn't do as well. They got 90 on that. Jesus Christ, man. Emma and Dale got 65. That was quite good. So this is gonna be our last turn, guys. So yeah. Oh, sugar. Go. Do one more for you guys, and we'll put deck one, deck one, and Julie. They got 90 for that. So, guys, so if you enjoyed, wait one sec. So, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe down below, and yeah. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Our next video will be on mine. Blocks. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that video as well. So if you enjoyed this video, remember to smash that like button and subscribe as well, and comment in the comment section what other things I could do better. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video.